It's just before sunset on a December afternoon, and the nights have been drawing in since, well, since the end of June. Today's our earliest sunset, and as of tomorrow, the evenings are going to start getting later and later. So what's the date? You might be thinking, well, it must be the 21st or the 22nd of December. That's when we have our shortest day. It's when we get our midwinter solstice. But no, today's date is actually the 13th of December, and it's on this day, or very close to it, every year that we have our earliest sunset. So what's going on? If our shortest day is more than a week away, how can today be our earliest sunset? Well, it's all to do with solar noon, the time of the day when the sun's at its highest point, when we're halfway between sunrise and sunset. So what time do we get solar noon? Surely we get it at midday, don't we? Okay, it'll vary a bit depending on whether you're east or west of your local time zone's meridian, but I'm here at the Greenwich Observatory. I'm standing on the prime meridian, 0 degrees longitude. Surely solar noon happens at exactly midday, right? Well, no. Solar noon actually varies according to the time of year, from being about 15 minutes early in November to 15 minutes late in February. It's to do with our orbit around the sun not being quite circular. In the northern winter, we get a bit closer to the sun, we go around it faster, and in the northern summer, we're further away, we move around it more slowly. And this is why we get our earliest sunset today, and not on the midwinter solstice. It might not be the shortest day of the year, but because solar noon happened 5 minutes earlier, it means that sunset happens earliest today. As of tomorrow, it'll start getting later and later. Our mornings, though, they'll keep getting darker until New Year's Eve.